Just some encouragement for all of us today. I woke up this morning just with this thought. Could it have been a morning like this where Jesus would have heard his Father's words just say, "You are my beloved Son, and in you I'm well pleased." You know, more than ever, we just need to hear what the Father says for us as his sons and daughters. You know, and at the speaking of those words, the Spirit, like a dove, came and just landed on him and remained. It says remained with him. And the role of the Spirit is to remind us what the Father has said, is saying, and even will say, just through his words, through his heart. And so just in these days that are before us, may the Father's words fill your heart with greater measures of his. And as you receive it, may we just point others to his truths and promises as well, because he loves to fulfill his words. God bless you guys. We serve a faithful Father.